I should take a quick look at Laren's contract. Read all the details. Keep some extra on hand. Looks like the coordinate silence gave me to match that wreckage. Scanned from the spire. Workshop underneath a dead Horus Titan. Just the kind of place silence would slink away to. What was he doing? Device is breaking. I guess Silence wants me to check it out.
Poor Hades. So cramped in there. No room to think, to Now, the processing orb of a Titan, on the other hand, well, you're used to that. But once I load you on that, you'd be so much more comfortable. Until the turret.
Aloy, consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead. A perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades. In order to render it cooperative, tell her what we've discussed about the mysterious signal that gave life.
Log, most of it's redacted. Looks like Silence put a lot of work into forcing Hades to talk. It's some kind of red crystal. Well, I better see where this trail leads. Here I am, following along after Silence like a fool. After he tricked me by rigging his lance to steal Hades. Crazy AI that wants to kill everything. He couldn't just let me do the same thing and destroy it. I'm gonna have to put up with more of a self-righteous bull. What? can turn this around. There must be somewhere I can get rid of those vines. But how? Must be pretty confident he's found a backup of Gaia, but how? Every place I've checked, every lead, they've all been dead ends. All backups purged. So what did Hades tell him? This is detecting some kind of locator beacon. Indestructible. Merchant. Didn't expect to see anyone else out here. I hope he handed a resupply.
Oh, there! What's Honora doing this far west? No matter. I can get you stocked up for the wild.
goes into the hillside. Ruin. Okay. Let's see where this goes. I guess Silence used that machine to haul his prize. That must be the orb Silence stuck Hades in. And that door. Looks like a Pharaoh facility. Or a Zero Dawn. Silence asked you where to...
Data there. Structures disintegrate.
Right. Enough. It's time to finish this.
Does Aloy still think she can restore Gaia? Save life on Earth?
Yeah, Aloy does.
Then you are deluded. Extinction inevitable.
What would you know, Hades? Twice you tried to destroy life on Earth, and twice you failed. The only extinction you ever brought about is your own. And there's no tricked-out plans to save you this time.
You are incorrect. Three times, Hades extinguished mine.
What? You remember this?
Yes, data intact. Non-viable biospheres aborted in years 2154, 2161, 2168.
So? That's centuries ago. It's what you were designed to do.
Current biosphere is version 5. There will be no version 6.
There won't need to be. I'm saving this one.
Master Override arms. Connected. Stay name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Extinction. Master Override activated. Bridging extinction protocol.
I see you've dealt with Hades.
Yeah. Think maybe it can stay dead this time?
It will. You can trust.
Trust?
Yes. Trust. As in, since I did what you could never do, and extracted all of Hades' priceless knowledge, you can trust that I was willing to actually let you destroy it this time.
So back to holograms instead of face to face? What, afraid I'd stab you or something?
There's a reason
I'm using the same spyware, I see. So, all those times I called, you could have just answered. But I guess you just prefer to go on spying all this time.
My world stopped revolving around you months ago, Aloy. I've had work to do. Countless hours of research. As demanding and time-intensive as it has been critical to the fate of this planet.
Right. Of course. You're just trying to save the world, too.
That's right. The difference, of course, is that unlike you, I've produced results.
Did you find a backup of Gaia or not?
Oh, yes. I believe I did.
Where?
Voila. Why do you think I summoned you here? Behind that gene-locked hatch lie the ruins of the ancient facility where the Hades extinction protocol was perfected. A testing process that ran hundreds of trials, each of them using a backup of Gaia.
Hades told you this?
It took some convincing. But yes. So, are you ready to go get what you've been searching for the last 6 months? Or are you just going to stand there with your mouth open?
All right. I'll search the facility for a Gaia backup. But just to be clear, Silence, if this ends up being another one of your tricks...
It's a gene-locked hatch, Aloy. You're literally the only person who can open it. How could I set a trap inside?
Trick me again, Silence, and our next conversation will be face-to-face. Though you won't have much to say, on account of my spear being buried in your throat.
Aloy, thanks to me... Everything you've desired, everything you've been fumbling about, unable to achieve for 6 months, is now within your grasp. Now, I know you didn't learn much about manners growing up a Nora outcast. But in a situation like this, you say, thank you, and I say, you're welcome.
Are you kidding me?
I think we're in luck.
In luck? The door is completely messed up.
Obviously. But despite the malfunction, you can still get through. If you'll be patient for a while longer. See those crystals there? The Osram call them Firegleam. They're combustible. Not nearly powerful enough to blast through a door like that.
But maybe just enough to jolt it open a bit more.
Exactly. It will only work with an igniter. I'm sending you the schematics now. To build it, you'll need some machine parts and the oil from a kindleweed plant. That only grows underwater, but you should be able to find some in the nearby lake. The parts are more complicated. You'll need a spark coil from within a Leap Lasher's power cell. Remove the power cell before you kill the machine, or else it'll break.
Got it. Well, I already have some deep water kindleweed. Just need to get the parts. Those machines should have the parts I need for the igniter. I should scan one of them. My focus can show me where the part is. Okay. Where's its power cell?
Thank you.
I'll grab this now. There's the power cell. I'll tag it in my focus display. detach it before the machine goes down. Okay, got the parts for the igniter. Now I just need to build this thing. Deepwater kindle lead. Now I just need to build this thing.
There's a workbench near the entrance to the facility.
From your time tinkering with Hades?
Tinkering? More like extracting a valuable.
Useful for making dyes. There. Should be able to use this to blow up that... Fire Gleam now.
Indeed. A useful combination. It's how I detached the processing orb from the Horus in the first place.
Great. I could use this igniter if I find more places with Fire Gleam.
Focus on the task at hand, Aloy.
Place is flooded. And there's another gene-locked door on the other side. But that's where any Gaia backups would have been stored. I have to find a way to get over there. This is familiar. Making my way through ancient crumbling ruins while you spy on me through my focus.
Stop waxing nostalgic and concentrate on finding a backup.
My pullcaster might come in handy here.